when Marco Rubio himself was the Speaker of the Florida Legislature and was really a protege to Jeb Bush, who helped him along and shaped a big part of his political career in the early stages. And as a consequence, there is going to be a rivalry between these two pals. And then there's Scott Walker, the governor of Wisconsin, who has been jumping ahead in a lot of polls, particularly in early stages. And the contrast there really may hinge more on their opposites. Walker, a governor with extensive experience making decisions on his own as the leader of Wisconsin, whereas Rubio has been a legislator, part of a group of 100, and has had questions about his experience, 43 years old as a freshman. And then there are already two declared candidates, to which he has great contrasts. And